So, if y'all remember about a year ago, I made this plush video called the unboxing, no, Little Buddy Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Link All-Star Collection unboxing. And if y'all remember when I said that I was going to do a comparison of it with my Toon Link. So, here we go. The moment that y'all been waiting for like, oh, hell, almost like a year now. So, here we go. Okay, guys, so here they are next to each other. And yes, so we're going to do a comparison with Link first. And then, after that, do a comparison with Toon Link. And I'm gonna tell you guys the whole story about this. So, I got this one like like 2 months before. I got this one. So, this one that I've been using for Toon for Link, actually, like this Link. But this is just Toon Link from The Legend of Zelda Wind Maker. And that's when it came around that Toon Link came a hit. So, yeah. Yep. So, just a little bit of a reminder, he is also my main on Smash, so. But it doesn't really do another with Smash, so. Whatsoever. So, here we go. Alright, guys, so here's Link. So, yes, this one's Anime Link. So, what's really different about this one's from Breath of the Wild. He has like tannish yellow hair, blue shirt, light brownish green pants, green sleeves, green wristbands. I want to say a forearm shield. And what's pretty cool, he has like a shield on the back and the sword attached to it. But you can't take it off, so yeah. So let's do Toon Link now. So here is Toon Link. So you can see, this one's like a kid version of, like a cartoon version of Young Link. But this character was announced back of E3 2001. Yes, y'all heard me correctly. This character was shown on the reveal trailer of E3 2001. But this is like before they colored his hair yellow and the famous green and all that. So he got the white pants on, brown boots, which, if y'all, I forgot to tell you guys, if y'all know the Anime Link right here, he clearly has the same boots, but just a different way how it was designed, like how Mart's is from the Fire Emblem plushies. And Toon Link has a little shield on the back. And this one's from the Wind Maker HD. Clearly it's a re-release of the 2002 game. So, yeah, guys. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. So, let me tell you guys about this. So, as some of you may know, I unboxed this way back May of a year ago. On May 26, 2020, and I made this one right here back of March of 2020, which was also a year ago, which it was just a short I made, which I was exhausted that day. So yeah, guys, if you guys like, comment, subscribe.